Fruit in our hands, adore it, then bite into it.